Today, with the unwavering support of the government and the people, we have reaped the budding terrorism, stamped out the leaders of the Daesh-inspired terrorist group, and made an unequivocal statement: we will not allow terrorism to reign in Marawi City or elsewhere in the country. I am confirming that the taunted emir of ISIS in the Philippines and Abu Sayyaf leader is Nilon Hapilon, and the last of the dreaded Maute brothers, Omar Khayyam, are both dead.